felt really welcomed, you know, and I'm really happy to be back. I've heard a lot of things on the internet, and I've got a lot of emails and messages, and I can't wait to see my friends and my family and celebrate with all of you. And thank you all for the motivation you all gave me. It did have a huge impact on my win, and thank you all once again.
83 different girls from 83 different countries learned about their countries, the cultures, you know, got to mix with them, got to spend some time with them, quality time with them in this past 1 month that I was in Vietnam. Traveled a lot, learned a lot about Vietnam. The cultures of Vietnam, the clothes they wear, the cultural clothes, the temples, visited different places. My favorite place was Nha Trang, where we stayed on an island called Vinh Phol, and so it was a really good experience altogether.
With the crown comes a lot of responsibility, and for me, the journey has just begun, and I can't wait to start doing, you know, a lot of projects and a lot of activities regarding, you know, saving Mother Earth. And I've signed up with a few companies that help, you know, reduce global warming to a large extent. And I'm really happy, and I hope I do a lot within this year.